If you're seeing this in the background, it's my best friend's birthday. Every time I come on here, I feel like I've always got a laundry in the back. That is honestly the story of my life, but we'll talk about that another day. It's my best friend's birthday, and we've been friends for over like maybe like 10 years. And I want to do something cute for her. We're going out to Soul Lection in Somerset House, and we're doing a day thing, so we're going to do Prosecco and cuteness. I've got little cute bits of food downstairs. Hors d'oeuvres. You know, a bit of olives, crackers, cheese. So we're going to be doing Prosecco. She's coming here to get ready. I'm going to help her get ready. We'll do her makeup for her. She's going to come here, and she doesn't know, but I've decorated my room a bit to make it birthday-licious. I'll show you what I've done to my room for her birthday. So happy birthday, Gucci. Awesome. Don't mind me while I look like a peanut head. I've got my wig cap on. I'm about to do my wig. She's just turned up to my house and I can see her and my door's closed. So the plan is to open up and be like, surprise.
Expecting this.
How do you feel?
Fine.
Can I just say your work, you put it up and burn?
A few moments later.
No, don't be sorry. Jose, where's the next?
I already told them you're my best friend. She gets a bit jealous, guys. I did her makeup.
She did more makeup. She didn't do yours, she did mine.
The sun's in my eyes, but we are here, direct and live.
Chantel?
Yes, babe.
I can't fucking close the bag, can I?
Do you know what, Sophie?
Right.
I can't deal with it anymore either. I feel like we're in France, but we're not. We're in Covent Garden.
And the spit, my friend, you got this! having a good night. My glass is broke, so you know it's a good night. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. Happy birthday to you.
Happy to you.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. Happy birthday, guys. My voice is fucked. It always happens to me. Every single night.
Josh,
you have been amazing.
Phone?
Oh, it's because I lost my phone. I was like, where's my phone? Where's my phone? I thought I lost my phone so many times. And Gucci had my phone the whole time. Focus on your goals, baby girl. Focus on your girls, baby girl.
Baby girl.
Focus on your girls, baby girl.
Let's give them a quote. Favorite quote is,
yeah, go on.
You can't change the people around you, but you can change the people around you. Boom.
Oh.
Like, I know you're not a tourist, but I'm differentiate yourself from me. Honestly, like, I'm getting, like, you lot can be her friend. Like, didn't ask permission, but fine, but not.
Sorry, sweetheart. She's not even my sweetheart.
She looks like a sour.
No, we're not.
What it do, baby?
What it do, baby?
What it do, baby?
What it do? What
my glasses are broken. Yes, sir. Hey. You wanna get it?
No,
no way, way Jose. Jose. Forget and help girl summer. Forget city girl summer. I'm doing a girl summer.
What's a girl summer, babe? Tell
that's when you live your best life and you're shouting, hey, every time you go out. That's an a girl summer. That's what we're doing. A girl summer. Live and excellent. A girl summer. There's A girls and there's A boys too. Hey. Hi.
It's gonna be real. It's gonna be real.
Is it open already?
The favourite one.
You think this will? Cheers.
How you feeling?
Fine.
She's here on the floor.
I'm sorry.
What do you have to say?
About what?
Me. Tell my YouTube how you're slandering me and body shaming me. I'll put it on the internet. I'm fat, what about you?